arms wrist, elbows for arms wrist. Right leg back, left leg back, go. I resume on this. Adjust your plank. Breathe in, breathe out. Your elbows not so on the side, not too close, just align with your shoulders. Breathe in, breathe out, and plank like it's you, like all you have. It's 4 minutes. It's 4 minutes to energize your mind and your body. When you need, push with your wrist to the mat. You can open your hands, face each other. Look, listen to your body, how it feels. You can open them up to the sky. Breathe in, breathe out. You can try to tune them on the mat. In your back. Close your eyes when you need. You will see so differently plan. When you close your eyes, you're getting in the space. At the beginning it's black. Then you will have some kind of colors, some burning that is in your body, that you will look up to find a way to relax the part of your body that is burning up. Now change position of your head. Make it like this, squeezing your head. Push with your wrist to the mat. We have 2 minutes to go. Breathe in. Breathe in your back. Breathe out. We have trained our body and mind since November 1st. Your mind has the power to keep your body up. Close your eyes when you need it, and breathe in, and breathe out. Find the power in your mind to keep your body up. This is all about mind-body connection. That's why we start slowly, and then on the final day, we see how far we can go. The body and mind need to be programmed. Breathe in, breathe out to help you stay on. As long as you train or maybe longer. In, breathe out. Once we're done with this November Plank Challenge around the world, and I'm so grateful for each of you, please keep it up 6 days a week, 2 minutes, 3 minutes, whatever it takes. Just keep planking, because all you have in putting your mind and body is already in you. Don't lose it. Keep it up. Now we have 20 seconds to go. Keep it up. Breathe in your back. Push with your wrist. Maybe open your hands face to the other. Or maybe hands up to the sky. To be grateful. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, done. 4 minutes. Now push with your hands to the mat. Breathe in. Breathe out.
We did it. We did it. 6 days
again. All you need.
We did it.
Then from time to time, check.
Izzy, thank you.
The straight one. With no sides.
Thank you. That took baby Lewis all of 4 minutes. To drink her bottle. My mummy did the 4 minute forearm plank. Oh, little burp. Good kisses. Give Dana a kiss. Give Dana a kiss.
Keep it strong, healthy.